The only home I knew was me and